New medication found to be safe and effective when treating shock caused by blood or fluid loss. The new medication, Centhaquine, is available in India, though it is about to undergo late clinical stage trials in the US. Severe loss of blood or fluids caused by trauma, hemorrhage, gastrointestinal bleeding, excessive blood loss after surgery, diarrhea, or vomiting can lead to hypovolemic shock. Each year, around 60,000 individuals in the US and 1.9 million people across the globe die from hemorrhagic shock. Most of them die from blood loss within the first 6 hours. However, preliminary research found that Centhaquine significantly improved outcomes and decreased death rate when incorporated in standard of care unlike standard care alone. Centhaquine is a new medication to treat patients who suffer from severe blood or fluid loss. It increases pooled venous blood returning to the heart, redistributing it to vital organs. This helps ensure organ function and minimize mortality among patients with shock. The study involved 105 patients in India. The patients were receiving standard of care for hypovolemic shock in a hospital or intensive care setting. They were randomized to receive a standard of care and intravenous Centhaquine or standard of care plus saline or control group. The researchers revealed the following markers of improvement between the two groups. At 24 hours of resuscitation, systolic blood pressure increased from 90 mm of mercury or less to higher than 110 mm of mercury in 59% of patients in the control group and 81% of those in the Centhaquine group. 47% of those in the standard treatment group had low base deficit, which indicates oxygen imbalance, versus 68% in the Centhaquine group. Base deficit is a signal for low tissue blood perfusion and oxygenation. Lower numbers suggest better blood perfusion and tissue oxygenation. Blood lactate levels reduced to 1.5 millimoles per liter or less occurred in 47% of the control group patients versus 69% of patients in the Centhaquine group. High levels of blood lactate are associated with an increased risk of death for patients experiencing shock. The 28-day death rate was 12% in the control group versus 3% in the Centhaquine group. Anil Gulati, a doctor of medicine and PhD, is the lead author of the study and chairman and chief executive officer at Pharmas Incorporated. He said that the use of Centhaquine in standard shock treatment revealed mortality improvement over standard shock treatment, showing a 9% absolute reduction in mortality unlike the control group. Presently, Centhaquine is available to health professionals in India. However, it is about to undergo late-stage clinical trials in the US.